The Daily 2 is brought to you by Charlotte Eye, Ear, Nose, and Throat Associates. Welcome to The Daily 2. I'm Laura Polka. Some types of cancers require surgery and even reconstruction to the head and neck. Dr. Douglas Villaret from Charlotte Eye, Ear, Nose, and Throat Associates joins us to talk about the advancements. Thanks for being here.
Absolutely.
What types of cancers are we talking about here?
We talk about a few different types. One is skin cancer, very common. We also talk about thyroid cancers, tongue cancers, sinus or nose cancers, and anything in between.
Are these surgeries being done endoscopically or another way?
Both. We do endoscopic surgeries mostly in the nose and sinus, and we just go through the nostril to get there. And we can also do robotic surgery going down to the base of tongue and the tonsil. And it has very little impact or less impact on the patient than normal.
Now take us through some of these amazing things you can do with the reconstruction. Let's start with the skin.
So for the skin, a lot of times on the scalp where it's very tight to the skull, we have to bring in extra tissue because we can't just advance the tissue to close it. So we'll go to the arm and get a large patch of skin from the arm or sometimes the thigh with a blood vessel, use that skin to patch the hole that was made from the cancer, and then take the blood vessels into the neck and hook them up so now it's a living piece of tissue.
And you're also rebuilding tongues and jawbones.
That's right. Yeah, the jawbone is one of the easier ones where we can take the fibula and we can make certain cuts in it to come around the angle of the jaw, and it looks just like a regular jaw.
And this is done in conjunction with treatments like chemo and radiation before or after?
That's right, and sometimes either. If we're taking out the cancer before radiation, we'll rebuild it at that time. And sometimes if the radiation has created defect itself, then we can come back and fix it later.
All right, doctor, thank you so much for talking about all the amazing advancements at Charlotte Eye, Ear, Nose, and Throat Associates. If you'd like more information, you can go to wejustmakesense.com.